This place is a damned war zone. How the hell can anyone still be living here?
These people got nowhere else to go. I know the type. They were born here, and they'll die here if the cartel or the mercs have their way.
I have a contact here. The closest thing they have to us here. Go talk to him. Find a way to help these people.
Are you in charge around here?
I am just a survivor. But not for much longer, I fear. Unless we can end this madness around us. Los extranjeros are fighting the remnants of Santa Blanca cartel. And neither side cares that our village is caught in the middle.
Maybe. If we take out the leaders in each camp, we can make them think their enemies did the deed.
Turn them against one another? Yes, it could work. But it will be dangerous.
We've got multiple enemy foot mobiles incoming.
Guns up! Push them back!
Grenade! Take cover already! Grenade, get to cover! Shots fired. UNIDAD's engaging the cartel.
We'll be back. We gotta go with the plan now, before they regroup.
So we get in real quiet, like, kill three pricks, and then get out again. Easy. Just remember, they see us, the mission is blown.
La Granja is right in the firing line between a couple of ex-Santa Blanca camps and a Merc outpost. Los Extranjeros and the surviving cartel boys are using the village as their battleground. We've got to find a way to shift the fight back to their turf and away from the civilians.
They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? UNIDAD troops are moving in.
Con todo para asegurar el área.
dead the second time we try to brute force this. Looking for us. Engaging. Sato rat on somebody's cage. We got multiple enemy foot mobiles incoming.
Guns up. Push them back.
La Granja is right in the firing line between a couple of ex-Santa Blanca camps and a Merc outpost. Los Extranjeros and the surviving cartel boys are using the village as their battleground. We've got to find a way to shift the fight back to their turf and away from the civilians.
Good shooting. Just clean up and move on.
Look alive. We got company. There's a Sicario over here, next to that crate of comm gear.
I've got eyes on the captain. Kill confirmed. Keep moving and stay on the DL.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Hey, check it out. Drone. Got another tango.
We'll be dead in seconds if we try to brute force this. Lucky for us, Sato is my middle name. Hey, I spot two riflemen.
Where you got them?
At the entrance to the camp. Let's get out of here. Take it slow and careful. Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
I'll drive.
Got enemy activity nearby.
Marking the captain.
That's a kill. Let's get the rest and go for a beer, huh?
Socrates, this is Nomad. We took out the lieutenants on all sides of La Grana, Santa Blanca, and mercenaries alike. They won't know what hit them.
Damn. You guys really are ghosts. That's It's gonna screw up the balance of power in the whole region.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target. Got another. That's five.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. On this side.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Let's go.
Keep these people in line through pure terror tactics. The locals think they're devils, that they can't be killed. You can prove otherwise.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good to go.
Fucking hell!
Get away from there!
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Buenas. All right, let's roll.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. I'm opening fire. go. Spot you. I'm engaging Tangles.
Your LT is trying to run. No one who could fight back. Until now. Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Tango number 3. That makes 5. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Thank you.
Move, move, move! Opening fire. Grenade, move!
Right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Oh, burning bodies. God, I hate the stench. I'll never smell that again. It will be too soon.
You don't think these Santa Blanca missionaries are finding any Bolivian converts? Bodies here. Looks like a mass grave.
This is what happens to anyone who gets in the way of the mercenaries.
Clear. How are you guys holding up? I'll drive.
All right, I'm in.
These Crips are holed up in the church. No wonder the locals are pissed.
Get ready. Fire.
Engage.
Copy.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. This way.
All these poor bastards were tortured to death. Whatever they wanted to know, the Mercs got it from them.
Renee, watch out! Okay, we're cool. I'm in. Let's go. More of these assholes just pulled up. Engaging tangos. Opening fire. God damn it, the cartel sent reinforcements. Here comes some more of them. Firing.
Fire.
We'll go. I have a shot. Engage him. Engaging tangos.
Merc's got a whole thing going on here. They're systematically looting valuables from churches all over the region.
Ready?
Cop opening fire on these shitheads. Hold the hornet's nest.
Got another tango.
They've seen us.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
The Mercs are exporting religious antiquities out of the country and using the cash to fund their operations. I got details here. Names, contacts, transactions.
What's our next move?
Regroup and rearm. Then we show these assholes what the wrath of God looks like.
All right. I think we have all we need. Get back here and I'll collate the intel you've gathered.
So, Socrates, what happened before we found you, man?
They came out of nowhere. They must have been planning it for a while, waiting for the right moment to strike. I had no warning. If you guys hadn't got to me, it'd be my body in one of those mass graves.
I'm good to go.
Good. You made it.
Your message said you have something.
Oh, yeah. That data you recovered is gold. We have enough to cause a serious dent in the Los Estranjeros operations throughout Villa Verde.
Who's the man in charge?
The CO is Captain Dante Cruzer. Now, from what we know about him, he's ambitious and he's got a nasty streak a mile wide. Now, the Bolivians are pretty serious about their religious beliefs. But that hasn't stopped him from desecrating churches and imprisoning priests. He's got the locals seriously riled up, and we could take advantage of that.
We get them on our side, they can help us take down Cruzar.
Consider this a heart and minds op. Rally the locals, and we break Cruzar's hold on the region.
Sounds like a plan.
That like the video and subscribe to the channel. Catch you next time. Peace.